she a fashion killer, and I'm a trendy nigga. I said her place to go.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm going to be doing a little Instagram whatever thing because I like filming, but I'm too lazy to film an actual YouTube video. I'm going to be using this Maybelline. I'm gonna set my eye with that. Blend that in. Oh, this is pigmented. Okay, I see. I'm going to be doing a cut crease. That shade. I'm there. And my baby cousin, Emma. She wanted to come to my room.
Oh, you want to go out now?
Bye. Okay, so I just popped on a lash and here it is. Don't mind my skin, but look at my eye. So I don't know what I'm gonna do with this eye, but I should have done my eyebrows, but you know, I was so lazy. Not lazy, but I didn't know I was gonna actually film this. And with this eye is so much more colorful that by but this is like a more neutral, like, hey, I'm going out and I want to be more natural. This is like, hey, business meeting, yeah, I'm the boss. I don't know what this is. I didn't do my face makeup, I just did my eye makeup.
Yeah, she's in love with the concept.